they clearly had talked to prepare for this meeting. And it was a conscious decision made that Steve was going to be the guy leading the messaging and everything else. And he's very, you know, he's the right person for that. So I'm okay with where we are for now.
Yeah.
As long as it continues.
Look away, but,
yeah.
But I think it's also on us to keep pushing.
Yes.
That.
Well, and I've said this to my husband about other circumstances. Like, if we want to be equal partners, we have to assert ourselves as equal partners.
Yeah. Fair enough.
You can't.
Well,
you know,
but.
Yeah, I can't, you know, he's not going to come, you know, to my house and sit on my porch and.
Hello.
Didn't realize they were right there. Yeah. But I'm good with where we are.
Yeah.
So, all right.
I thought it was good.
Yeah.
And I had a good chat with Ron about it, too. And
good. Good. Good.
Yeah, I think the main thing is we're building something for a new chapter.
Right.
And
right.
Some of those old wounds are going to be there,
right.
But they
right.
need to be
right.
resolved. And I heard that they're aware of that.
Yeah, and I just want to know going forward that we are all in agreement about our purpose and our positions in the organization. So
I think as long as we keep pressing the case, it'll keep being the case.
Okay.
As you said.
Mm-hmm. I'm in.
Yeah.
I'm in. I like
good,
it.
Good.
I like where we're headed.
I'm glad.
I really like where we're headed. I really like the vision. I think it's
exciting.
It's exciting and it's good.